What is up, guys? This is my Volvo s40. It has a P0171 system, 2-lane. Most of the time that is a vacuum leak, so we are going to be finding a vacuum leak today with the smoke machine that we made the other day. First, we'll be removing the filter. It's a bit hard to hold the camera while doing this. As you can see, okay, we're gonna be using a latex glove on top of the airflow meter. Make sure it's quite tight. I'm going to be cutting a small hole. I'm going to get the smoke machine pipe to connect to this. Let me pause this. So now we'll be connecting the smoke machine to this latex glove. Push it in to the glove with the cable tight so it doesn't leak. Sorry for the video quality, it's very hard to video on your own and do the work. Okay, that's tight, as you can see. Let's connect the smoke machine. Okay, sure that's hot enough. Then I need to cable tie that down. It's gonna leak. Just a minute. Okay, we're back up and running. Cable tied. Let's pump in some smoke. Can't find any smoke. Let's try again. Let me look carefully. Okay, I tried it off camera and I found something. I'm going to show it to you. It's coming from the underneath of the throttle body. It's 1 second, let me just pump this, show it to you. Bit difficult to see the smoke. Well, it's definitely coming from somewhere around here. It's actually coming from the intake manifold, somewhere around there. It's just very hard to see the smoke on the camera. There, you can actually see it now. Coming on from this side here, near the thermostat side. It's a hard one to find, but I think we found a problem. The leak is coming from the intake manifold. Right, thank you guys for watching. Make sure you subscribe, hit the like button, and sorry for the bad video quality, as it's hard to video on your own and do the work. So thank you, see you in the next video.